Hello, I'm Barbara Pinto.
And I'm Chris Bury. This week on In the Loop, some say Barack Obama owes it all to one of Chicago's most charismatic leaders, Harold Washington. How his historic election 30 years ago paved the way for an African-American president.
Also, will the city play ball and step up to the plate in the Wrigley Field renovation talks?
And we'll introduce you to a local group of blind musicians that are a vision of hope to their fans.
These stories and more on In the Loop.
See you then.